Hello and welcome back to Austin Boats and Motors. This is Kurt Zimmerman. Today I'm going to be walking you guys through this all new 2022 Crownline 220SS. This boat is going to come paired with the Crownline Heritage double axle trailer. It does have a nice bimini top on there as well to keep you out of the sun. This is going to be a 21 foot boat. It's got a beam of 102 inches, so that's going to be the width across, and then you'll get a fuel capacity of 45 gallons. This boat's dry weight on trailer is going to be 4,285 pounds. You can see here in the back, you've got an area, tow point area for tubes, skiers, wakeboarders. This guy is going to have the Alpha 1 Mercruiser motor. Going to be an IO. Got a telescoping ladder here in the back for boarding. Going to have some cleats here on the back as well on your port and starboard side. And if you see on the swim deck back here, we do have some speakers facing out towards the riders or swimmers. Get your fuel cap over there on the starboard side, excuse me. They've got a nice sun lounge area back here with some cup holders. And then you do have a walk-through cushion that's removable. So that way it can preserve your highly traveled areas here. Or you can slap that cushion back on and have a nice big sun lounge area. Go ahead and slap that cushion back in there. Alright, we've got more additional speakers on the inside here next to some cup holders. So, plenty of cup holders throughout the boat. Let's take a look at the captain's chair here, real quick. So, you do have a swivel so you can rotate and you can slide forward and backward in that seat. You're gonna have all your basic toggle switches, horn, blower, and nav lights. Blower is just going to be to kick on to get all those fumes out of your engine compartment before you start it. Then you'll have your bilge to pump water out of the boat. Docking lights, courtesy lights. ACC is going to be accessory switch. If you wanted to add a Garmin screen or something, you can run it to that switch or that accessory switch. And then you'll have power to your stereo right there. So we've got a wet sound Bluetooth stereo system and speakers all throughout the boat. Right next to that, you have a USB area to charge your phone. Gonna get a depth gauge here in the middle, trim gauge, volts for your batteries, fuel, miles per hour, RPMs on this side, oil pressure, and engine temperature. And then you will have another area for 12 volt charger here to the left. Just regular throttle body there. Give you a nice area for your phone or wallet here as well. Then here on your passenger side, you'll have a little glove box area that does lock. So there's some room to put your phones, wallets, and keep dry stuff in there as well. Have a nice windshield that closes here, latch to keep you out of the wind on those cold days. And then you've got your playpen area here up in the front for the kids. Does have a removable cushion there, so you can have a nice layout pad. Or remove that and have some area for your feeding. And then if you see this bracket here, that is gonna be for your table. And you've got more additional speakers, cup holders, and something real cool about these seats up here, you've got a nice armrest. Little storage area there to your left as well. And they did throw in your nav lights here at the bow. You'll have a anchor storage located right below that. And then another cleat here. That's really nice for your anchors so you can tie off here. There's that bimini top I was telling you about. You've got a four strap for your bimini. You can hook it up with these outside ones. You don't have to have these center ones unless you're going really fast. So you can pop those off if you'd like. And there's another area where you can mount your table. That's going to be located under the ski locker here. That is lockable as well. So we've got your table here. Tons of storage in here. And we've got your anchor light as well. More additional storage under these seats here in the back. All right, everyone, that's going to do it today on this walkthrough of this 2022 Crownline 22SS or 220SS, excuse me. If you guys have any more questions, feel free and stop and see us here at Austin Boats and Motors. Give us a call at 512-263-2811.